Hello guys, and welcome back to Yak. This is CJ here. Today we will be playing some Terror Tech, the R&D test chamber. Because next time we play, which this is of course going to be a Thursday. We will be playing in the Let's Play mode. Today we're just doing the R&D chest chamber just to see how it runs. Tell me if you guys want to do R&D chest chamber again. I will gladly do it. And, let's get into the video. So, I'm probably going to just stay with what I am now. And as you see, we are a little robot. Here are the prototype blocks. I love prototype blocks. I remember back when the Megaton cannons were experimental. My first tech. Yeah. Techs, open inventory. So here, if we just press B, we will go into build mode. It's a very cool mode. Here's some weapons. GSO, these missile battery. They must have updated the game since I was last year, which doesn't surprise me, because there's a lot of cool stuff here. So we cannot fly, as you can see. We can manufacture. We will go over there. We will go over there as soon as we get a little bit of traction. So we're just gonna do. I know it's a little big. It's the only thing we can do for now. Doesn't want to place correctly. Give me a minute. So Terror Tech, and then. Tomorrow is more Minecraft with both CJ and Brian. And then, there we go. So, tomorrow is CJ with, Minecraft with CJ and Brian. And then, next Monday is Minecraft with CJ and Brian, and the next Tuesday, we are going, it is Brian will be playing Fishing Barrett Sea, which of course, hopefully works. Yeah, little technical difficulties. There's gonna be this week's episode. And then, Wednesday is going to be Minecraft again. We like Minecraft. See what just happened to our guy. So let's get crafting again. I do like this, but Geocorp likes to be giant, as I like to say. So now we're just going to be a two-wheeler. Sorry. I haven't played in a while, if you haven't haven't seen, but, it's probably because this is untested prototype blocks. Hang on. And then, tell me what you think about Terror Tech. If I should change the series to, like, a single player Minecraft thing, just tell me. All ears. For make my viewers happy. And then I put that block on incorrectly. Whatever. Till we can get bigger blocks. So we're just in the R&D chest chamber today. And as you can tell, I'm a little rusty. So I love playing this game, and I hope you guys like the game too. If you guys don't like it, just of course talk in the comment section below. So if we want to make this thing beefy for battle, so there's a control block, so we can go to experimental and special. So if we go into accessory blocks, I wonder if they still have it. Cake. Yes. Tell me if you watch this YouTuber. I watched him for a while. And then, GSO, of course. Oh, they must upgrade that. Okay, so we need Geocorp. Geocorp is a mining based company when I do go play the game. You'll learn in the main story that they are a mining company. Then I hope you guys don't mind. I'm a little sick. I'm coughing. I have allergies. So, there's a giant Terratech sign up here. Sorry. Terratech is the name of it. It's my enemy. Let's prepare for battle, shall we? Weapons. Geocorp, since it's a mining company, it's all mining stuff. That's why we go to GSO. Or even experimental, they have some pretty good stuff. Jackhammers, knife blades, fireworks launcher. But my favorite is the GSO Megaton Cannon. Number one. How we're doing this. Bang! Just blew it. Terratech's on too. Alright, he's dead. So yeah, tell me if you like the game, of course. It looks like it's blowing up instantly. So, tell me what games you guys play. That'd be interesting to see. Recommend some games, of course. And then, tell me what you guys think. Of course, this is, of course, probably play this because it's a good game. How big are those wheels? I like the Geocore wheels. So, yeah, let's get this thing rolling. And it is a big machine. Alright, so we're back to a single cab. We could do that, but if we go back to Geocore, go to basic block, we can get the big old one block. Let's just do the long block for now. And then I know a little secret area not many people have talked about in Terratech. Give me a minute. My game is being a pain in the butt. So we move. Sometimes it. The game annoys me, and sometimes the game makes me happy. It depends on my mood. Let's just put one below. Safety measures. And we gotta put armor on this thing. They do have armor in the game itself, but that armor, you guys wouldn't like it. But they do have batteries in the game. What's this? GSO. It is under power. Shield bubbles. putting them all around here. Repair bubble. Let's just kind of spam it out. Tell me if you guys like me spamming stuff, and then we go to Geocorp and get a giant couple of Geocorp battery packs. They're only a little big. And then we put a remote charger on here. Or more batteries. Now we gotta put this thing up with wheels on. So we go to wheel blocks, we grab the big boy wheels. Then we want to go to the lowest point, preferably. Now for me, I just made my giant thing really annoying. But anyways, I've made some weird techs, but I've also made some really cool techs. Just it depends on how you place your blocks. As you see, this tech is probably falling under the weird techs. I've made some pretty weird techs, but I've also made some really cool techs. Just sometimes it depends on how I feel. Not saying that I'm weird. Although, some people do think I'm weird, but there we go. I might be able to fix our issue. Grab some basics. And then we go and grab the more wheels. And as you see, our wheels are let's go forward a bit, because our area is a giant mess, ironically. But why is there a blue box from the Terror Tech thing? Oh wait, we need cannons. Yeah, so guys, tell me if you want to do a series out of this. If not, I'll find another game to do a series on, but I'll still play the game. The game, of course, like I said, is a lot of fun. I mean, look at these cannons. And you can have them anywhere you want. Like, I don't even think that one's for you is blocked. 1, 2, 3. Why are you facing that way? Either way, tanks are cool. So, let's go to a giant battle area, I kinda know, because I've played the game. And let's watch that for that. How'd I get caught? It's a giant battle game. That would be why I got caught. Let's go to the battery charging station. There. I didn't end up over there. They changed it again. Anyways, they do have a plane tech, but I don't know. Oh, it's a cannon. What's this? It's a target. The target just got obliterated. That's how I send these back to me. Now, what's this? Bam. Loading. Oh, bubbles. I'm preparing to wait. I didn't put shield bubbles in the correct spots. We need to protect everything. Protect the ship. Protect. Protect, 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 protect. And then we gotta put heal bubbles. And those heal things, of course. Repair bubbles. Anytime a thing gets damaged, fixes it. Now that is probably good. It's gonna take us a while. So while I'm at it, I am going to make a new tech. Control blocks. We will just get another cab. Layer tech 10. So now I am this little tech. Now, what I am turning the tech into is gonna be a lot of fun. So we're going to Geocorp, Power Blocks. I think you know where I'm going with this. We're making this thing a giant battery pack. So I'm not gonna have enough time to come back while the video, while we were out in the middle of stinking nowhere, literally. I call it nowhere. Good, now we're getting charged. But there's a whole reason it's here. And it's supposed to be able to charge off itself, so we could just, so... The power box? Yeah. Tall solar generators. Why are they not extending? Oh, they're down. It must be night. Okay. Now we gotta power to the bottom, so... That's where Geocorp comes in. We grab the blocks. Preferably, you grab the Geocorp blocks and not any more power generators, and we just stack it down until it does that. Yeah, there. So, there we go. It's done. And I will save this tech when... Okay, yes, we can load tech, return to checkpoint, and take a snapshot. I prefer to take a snapshot when the batteries are full. And you get why, because if the batteries are full, then, well, you understand what I mean. And since that's powered, since it's sitting there, it's going to... stay charged while this sucker's charging, and that's gonna take a long time. Might even be next video before we actually go do something. Go kill them, but oh wait, I see one in the distance. If you see that little stick, they're off in the distance behind those two little signs. Those are giant enemies that we can test our strength on, and I have built many things to withstand them. In fact, I've even built giant AI things to withstand them. And if it doesn't turn day soon, then, well, then, this battery thing is gonna take a long time to charge. Oh, looky there. I even had to put them in the middle of a battle, so sometimes I put cannons on them, and then, I put AI modules on them. And then, I've done a lot with these. But since it's not daytime, yeah, night's still rolling on. But you see the moon's going down, like Minecraft. Minecraft is a really good game, but they run out of stuff. Like, did you search up on the web? I wouldn't recommend it, but the next update is aquatic, so they're adding dolphins and stuff. Really good. It's going to be really cool. But since the sun should be coming up, should, not will. Should start charging here soon. Oh shoot, I killed it. It's out of batteries. Oh yeah, starting to charge back up. But there might be a reason why it's out of battery power. I kind of killed it. Oh wait, I need to put a couple more things on here. But since I put these in the middle of battle once, go to power blocks. Yeah, we need these remote chargers. They charge other things. But now I'm going to be sending out power to other things. but it's charging those batteries. So technically, these batteries aren't even going to get full. Why have... Whatever, apparently our solar generators aren't working. But that doesn't surprise. Oh, wait, we're not anchored. Hang on, it needs to be an anchored. Yeah, I don't know why, but it makes us anchor. Where do they keep anchors? Not like a ship anchor. Wheel blocks, weapons, accessory, manufacturing blocks. GSO fixed anchor. There. Then if we click the anchor tech, we just anchored the tech. Now, our solar generators start charging. So I guess while we're at it. Take a snapshot. So, it gives us the option to do Player Tech 10, but of course that's not what I'm going to name it. I'm going to name it Battery Cell. So now we got a battery cell. And we can just leave that here. We're going. And as you see, my tech is slow. So since we're on the run, the music is gonna kick up, of course. So, here's our first guy. He's starting to shoot what looks like lasers. Now, as you hear little stuff, but that's just the shoot. And he's gone. Let's go face the second one. Which is over here. He has one shield. I'm gonna kill his batteries. One shot and killed the batteries. And then these get harder every second, so it's multiple. It has a repair, but I'm gonna kill the batteries on the first shot. Like always, I'm dead. It's very simple when you have enough Mega 10 cannons, it really is. And, it's a 30-minute video, I think I'm gonna do, but watch this. He's dead. Known for killing things. Oh, it didn't die. Do you want to kill him? Fine. Just go deal with him. He's dead. Alright. Hello, Mr. Enemy. Nice to make our acquaintance. And then you can also make salvagers. Sorry. Now you notice Geocorp batteries. I still one shot it. Oh no. Oh, if it's not dead, it surely is now. We're gonna float over it because I don't feel like actually I'm gonna have to. And a course. I said get out of here. Well, no, I didn't. I just said that. Alright, now we're getting into the new stuff that I haven't seen. But I still obliterated it. So, information about the blocks when you get damaged, when you damage them. When you damage the blocks will get red. But mine aren't gonna get red because, oh shoot, our batteries are low. After this battle, we're gonna save you. Alright, so here's where things are gonna get interesting. We just placed our battery cell. It's got a charge. Which apparently I forgot that. So now it's gonna start charging my team. So it's gonna start charging that. So yeah, my megaton cannons can't reach it. But now all the generators are coming up. As you see, our batteries are in the yellow. And then we're 10 feet off the ground, it says, but it's just the blocks that raises us up. So, yeah. We're barely getting a charge, as you can see over there. They're in the red zone while we're in the yellow zone. Yeah. Here, let's blow something up. See, they're getting red, so they're gonna die soon. They started blinking faster when they do. As you see, it kicks back, but see how they're blinking red a lot? When they get, where it literally only takes a second, it will eventually blow up. So, those of you who like explosions will really like this. Which is, oh. Get out of here. I want you to absorb your battery. Thank you. Now, I kind of cheated in filling up the battery. But I'll help them out. Put battery on them. That'll help charge us quicker. We're wasting all the time on this, so we're just gonna head out. So, after this, we're probably gonna end the video for this week, but next Thursday, we will get back into the groove, starting a new world, which I have not started on here yet, but hope you guys are as excited as I am. Alright, let's save here. So, we're gonna take a snapshot. On my first attack, the beast, we're gonna name it, the beast, and then now we can load text, you can load community and Steam text, welcome to the beast. Oh, come on, now we're empty. Okay. So, that's the end of the video. Next Thursday is, of course, more Terror Tech with me. Tomorrow's more Minecraft. And Monday, Minecraft. So, hope you get ready for our schedule, and which is probably already up. But, see you next Thursday. Bye!